European games so far certainly don't look like championship.